Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the battle. Not battle, welcome back to the walkthrough. I'm continuing the battle of Coxerial. Hopefully this time we can launch an offensive. Because last video we were unable to, we had to defend for the life of us. But with Roman Spear, I should be able to make a large dent. Let's take that position now, before moving downward. Because this location's been attacking the defensive position for a while now, I'm gonna take it to get out of the way. Hopefully my javelin should take out these horsemen. It did take out a few, but the one that's most important, come on, the captain. He's running away. Oh, that's okay. He'll circle around. He already did. Where is he? Those are pole swords. Uh-oh. If you know it, you guys can pull it off. Do it. Now they're running from us. Where are you going? Come back here. Ow. He literally just turned around and was swinging at my troops and me. Who's that down there? Just. He has no shield around his icon, so he's not going to drop any defense points. But you know what? I'm going to get him out of the way, too. Don't move. There you go. Now he's dead. Oh, I thought he was. Javelin in the face. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay. Now move into the castle. These pikemen are stupid.
His Highness, Prince Edward comes to save us.
The prince has arrived. Now we can launch the offensive. Even though I have been doing it for the longest of times. Okay, kill the important one. Oh, dang it. Come on. There. Alright, this place still has like at least 3 points. There's probably one more point in here, right? And a pole sword. And I gotta find one more point. But let's take those pole sword units out real quick. Javelin ho! Nice. Okay. Maybe 1 or 2 points left. Just gotta find somebody that has points to lose. Here, perfect. Don't move. Good. That wasn't him, was it? Oh, there's a lot of you out here. What am I doing? Ow. What am I doing? And I'm still winning. Oh, dang, I lost one. The archers from the castle are killing me. Oh, perfect. Let's completely ignore them and go back inside and take this castle so we can move on. Where are my troops? Well, I only have one. Okay, I'm on my own. And I missed the base commanders. Yeah, I did myself. All done. Oh, missed a kill. Oh, someone else stole my kill. Let's take this pulsar unit and start heading south and take one of the objectives for now. Oh, so far. Alright, let's go, pole swords. Oh, it's almost leveling up. Good. Okay, give you guys permission to fall asleep right now for like a minute while I walk there slowly with my pole sword unit. that doesn't really concern me. Okay, finally I've arrived. Hopefully there's action right away so I'm not bored. There's a battle going on over there. Shall I crash it? Are the French winning here? They look like they're winning, but they could do better. Now. Another enemy squad. There's Jean. I have the advantage over Jean. I'm pole sword, but not an advantage over Duke Kong. So, but I don't see him. Where is he? He's not here, or is he coming over now? Anyway, let's take this objective. This is not an objective. It's linked to the objective. Okay, we arrived. And where's that stupid base commander? Is he around the corner? I thought he was. Where is he? Did leave the building. You guys can get out of the way, please. Get out of the way, good. Oh, good. Okay, where is the base? Oh, wait, that wasn't the thing I was attacking. Ugh. Silly me. I need to pay attention to the minimap. Okay, every time, as soon as I leave the castle, they enter the base and the base commander appears. Alright, I guess we can just run back into the base. Not a huge detour. One strike? Almost. Just almost. Come on. There we go. Now the objectives are in our grasp. Who should I use? Who should I use? Irvin's already on the move. I should be moving out too. But I'm so lazy, but I'm not. Ooh, Roman spears. And a lot of them this time. They served me well last time. Hopefully they do the same again. I'm afraid this day is coming to an end because the sun is setting. Dang. At least I got to the objectives. Count Uxbur. That's a nice name. Let's take something at least. Oh my gosh, they're throwing spears in all many directions. Now I'm facing the right direction. Someone actually threw it at me. Okay. Come on, allies, where are you? Oh no. Allies, hurry up. Maybe if I circle around, someone will appear. Okay, this is getting really ridiculous here. Come on, base commander. Alright, come on. English troops, walk in, please. I only have 1 minute left. I don't want to edit this video tonight. Come on, come on, come on. Good. One javelin throw of a combination from Mighty Arm. Takes out the base captain. Alright, now for the objectives.
Calm yourselves. Forget not that you are England's finest knights.
You deserve no praise.
The prince is here, but he hasn't really done anything yet. I've done everything. Javelin away! And time's almost up. Dang. You know, I'm gonna see if I can cram the rest of this battle in one video. I don't want to edit so many things. And Nightfall. Let's see, it's only been like 10 minutes or so. Maybe I can continue and hopefully I can finish the battle within the next 10, or not 10, next 5 minutes. Alright, I am going to go check my hard drive. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's take those objectives, shall we? The prince arrived last battle, and hopefully the prince can help me a lot. Because his officers are crap. Bosar, yay! Oh wow, the two objectives are so close to each other, I can do this. Look at all those officers on the French side. I'm gonna play some stealth.
Come on! Come on!
I don't think I'm a match for Duke Kong. Whoa. He used one of his abilities already, so maybe now I can beat him. Whoa! Yeah, that's right, he can freeze enemies on hit. Okay, my troop is getting destroyed by him. And we gotta put a dent in him. Even I'm not even stepping in, he can kill me so easily. No wonder he's level 33. Look at that, wow, he froze me again. Okay. If we beat him, defense points are gone. We can do this. Switching units. Good.
I am beginning to enjoy this.
I'm not enjoying this at all. Okay, Raymond, you're not much for me, so just stand aside. No? Fine. He's tearing them apart. Okay, base point's gone. Where's the base captain? Move it. Ignoring everybody, I'm ending this now. Where are you? I think he's around this corner. Yes, okay, these guys are out of the way. Coming closer, just going to be good. All done. And we all know there's a cutscene, so. Is it after the thing rolls or before?
Chandos! What is the meaning of this outrage?
Your Highness, the Captal de Buch acted of his own accord.
Enough! I have given you command of my armies. It is you who must control them.
Your Highness!
Mark well my words. You shall not suffer this to occur again.
The prince is not looking too good, which is a little weird because, you know, his father is much older than he is, the King of England, so I don't know why he's out of shape. I guess it's exhaustion that he's participates in so many battles. But we can't rely on the prince much longer now, can we?
Hail to you. It appears that the fields of war are growing ever broader. Of late, there have been battles in the central region of Île-de-France. Fighting has now spread across almost the entire country.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.